Dozens of volunteers showed up to put together wheelchairs for the children of Iraq at FOB Prosperity.
We were just completed the assembling of wheelchairs for Iraqi children. It was a volunteer mission that we went on.
With the mission of the armed forces to assist and train the Iraqi army and police, it's a welcome opportunity to help out those who need assistance the most.
Me personally, I would like to leave for Iraqi people a better understanding of American soldiers and military, that, you know, we're a strong force, but we have a heart. We're not here to destroy, we're here to help rebuild. And if we can leave that behind by doing extra little projects like this, that is a really good thing in my personal eyes.
With the chairs assembled, the 94th Military Police Unit from Victory Base Complex arrived to transport the chairs and soldiers who would fit them to the children.
My name is Sajjad.
20 families received chairs at the City Council Hall of Karada.
It was amazing. It was really neat to see kids in need get something that they could use.
Humanitarian missions continue to build the relationships between our countries.
Do it with her. No, you have to
take her out of the chair.
Pull her out. She's got pretty eyes on. I'd like to let them know that us as Americans want them to succeed as well. We want better for them. We don't want to do any harm. We want to see them prosper the same way.
Reporting from Baghdad, Iraq, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Kelly Longbine.